There's no go zones for farming, for forestry, for fisheries, for everything else except mining.
There is no current law against making a species become extinct.
One of the really disturbing things I find in this debate is the way mining companies have really been able to intimidate governments and all, but also the Australian population.
I just think it's actually insane to even consider it, like to even put our water source